Nelson, you did outstanding tonight. You did outstanding, outstanding.
So, am I a state qualifier?
A sixth grade student, Nelson from Hipvion Middle School, is now marked one of the top 100 swimmers in the MVC Championship and is swimming in Los Angeles. He swims today from 2 o'clock to 6 o'clock, sharp. He has broken many records. He has gotten 5 first places in the 500 free in under 3 minutes, 4 first places in the 300 IM in under 2 minutes, and 3 first places in the 300 backstroke in under 3 minutes. It just amazes me how talented these kids are, and they are only, in this case, grade school. He will be swimming at the UCLA. So, hurry up and come if you want to show some support. Tickets are $10 each. This is Nancy and Emma signing off. They get quiet when he yell. Case I let my people. You locked in the prequel. Meet me at the Festi VL. Festi VL.
Your attention is wide and beaten.
All right, Nelson, let's go. We don't want to miss your flight.
All the demons need a reason. From 2 a.m. to 2 in the afternoon, it's a festival right in my room. Soon as the sun up, you know that we doomed. Mary Pussel, we out the Cancun. We gon' have some more just before we out the boom. Back outside, it ain't no time.
So, I have a surprise for you.
What is it?
I was able to get in contact with some people, and he should be coming any second now. He is going to take you to this airport's private jet that he owns, that is going to get you to LA faster.
Cool, I love private. Michael Phillips.
And not only that kid, but you will be signing plenty of autographs before you take off.
Wait, people are actually fans of me.
Like I always say at practice, hard work pays off with perseverance, and practice doesn't make perfect, perfect practice makes perfect, and here you are, with your favorite celebrity.
I have to be dreaming.
Well, fortunately for you, you aren't, so don't worry everybody, they are with me.
Under the fig tree, unafraid in a land where the most high becomes the wave.
Blessed on my head to the sole of my feet. The what I said, it ain't nothing out of reach. The what I said, I achieved. You want the word, let me preach. I manifest everything that you see. Top of the chain from the streets of the street. Did what I said, I achieved. And like I said, it ain't nothing out of reach.
Two elections, reflection, protest, marches, family came together like the partridge. Ain't playing your game, I got my own cartridge. Only playing I do is with Lynn Nottage. I found solace sitting in my own cottage. There I had to acknowledge where I'm not polished. Juiced up by the queen of green goddess. The less I move, the more I know where God is. Times is hard, so I had to come the hardest. We gon' work it out, still pray for the jobless. Still be on cottage, still be on stony. When I'm at the crib, some say you still owe me. In some ways I do, to whom much is given. Much is required when you the true and living.
I am going to call Roy again for the 100th time to see if she is going to tell me why she has been ignoring me.
Please leave your message for 513536445 46.
LaRoya.
You know what? At this point, it's whatever. My dad always says to focus on the win. And keep the girl second. So if she ain't cool because of an accidental kiss, she is fake. I should have known. She is the popular girl. Then again.
Do you know that Nelson has his swim meet today? I am so excited. I can't wait to watch him swim.
You know, in my family, we don't keep in negative energy. We get rid of it, and Nelson was part of the negative energy we had to get rid of, so, really, I can care less.
Girl, whatever, Can you send me his number then? If you won't talk to him, then baby, I will talk to him, believe me.
Okay, if you want his negative energy in your life, that's on you.
Men's 400-yard freestyle. Place your feet. Take your mark. First place. Second place, 1 point, Ons Middle School. Men's 200-yard butterfly. Place your feet. Take your mark.
How much better can I show my love for you than say I do, I do.
First place. Second place, 1 point, Hip Middle School.
Yes, Nelson won, that's my man.
You know what, girl, I'm about to go home, this is none of me.
Yeah, Nelson, that's what I'm talking about.
Loroya, please.
Whoa, son, don't let her ruin your weekend. You made it to state and met Michael Phillips. She is just a phase in your life that is using you for play on the side and hoeing with other guys. She is just some girl that is a tramp.
She is not a tramp. That's why I don't tell you anything. This is all Violi's fault. You will never see me again. I can't please anyone anymore. Have a nice life.
Jesus Christ.
Babe, what is going on? And where is Nelson?
He ran away.
Know that you all I do. My single line of stars in noon. Reflection.